this is Katiria, and you are in this, listen, this event is crazy. Treadstream, Intersect in Boston, and Redbull. All right, this is this event. It's popping. We have a lot of wonderful artists. And today I happened to run into Treva Holmes. And hello, do you remember him?
Yo, what's going on? It's Treva Holmes, 617. How y'all doing, man?
617. I've been trying to stick to him like all day to try to like be on his seat. Like,
yeah, she's trying to get on the CD. We have to get an audition.
I'll do the audition. I don't give a shit.
Okay. All right. Yeah, make sure you go download Agree and all that, man. I'm glad In the Sanctum let me come in here. Got a Henny shot. Shout out to 617. It's my birthday coming up. Yo, son, this weekend we're going to Icon. My birthday coming up, I'm going on Sunday. I'm gonna be at Icon with 21 Savage and all of them. Also, I'm gonna be in Boston area all day long, all month long. I'm gonna be at every club, and y'all DJs better play my songs.
You better play the songs, like seriously, like you know he brings it. He definitely has been bringing it to the city. I mean, Treva Holmes, like tell us what's next. Like, you got anything coming hot?
Yo, I got this reggae joint called Trifling. It goes something like this. I like it when you whine for me. Ooh, she's so trifling. See, that's a little sample. Oh, yeah.
You know, Savage right there.
That was some Savage. We know we in Roxbury right now. They just going right through the
Savage energy. Right now. Can you? Let's bend down.
Yeah. Down. Just on. Bend down. Come on, y'all did the limbo. But yeah, that's a record that's coming out early May, and then I'm doing a lot of traveling coming up, doing a lot of music, man. So please be on the lookout. I'm working really hard for the craft, for the culture, for the music. Please follow the music, Treva Holmes, man. Treva Holmes on Instagram, Treva Holmes on everything, man. Because
okay. And that's when we'll be able to find out like where's your next events.
Yes.
So all your fans, the people that support you and love you, come out.
Yes, man. And even if you don't love me, if you just want to hear some good music. For real, it's really good music, produced by me, produced by a lot of my friends, and I don't call them producers. I call them my family. You know what I mean? My family, my friends, and we all working in Boston, man, and across the United States too. But really, Boston, 617, worldwide.
And you know what? He just said that. So Exposed. Thank you so much. Yeah. But you know what? Before we end, I want people to hear a little bit of that joint real quick.
Yeah. I like it when she whines for me. I like it when she whine for me. Ooh, she's so trifling. But ooh, she's so trifling. Ooh, she's so trifling. Ooh, she's so trifling. She said, baby, it's yours. I be like, baby, don't lie to me. I'm done.
All right. Y'all ain't gonna tell me y'all about to not hear that song. It's coming May.
Early May.
That's how you gotta know. Early May, but
you gotta make them wait.
And Exposed would definitely update you when that's coming out. We're gonna have it on all our platforms, so you check that out. Right now, we on the Trendsetter. Trendsetter is the clothing line, so check them out too. You know what I mean? Get their setters. Trendstream, Intersect in Boston, Redbull. You're here, Exposed TV with your girl, aka Exposed, and Treva Holmes.
Dabberance. I put the sticker on my laptop. It's like, so when I be producing, I see Exposed. I'm like, all right, you know?
Oh my God, for real?
Yeah. You remember you gave me the stickers?
Yeah, I did, and you followed through.
Yeah, yo, I guess, I think they ready.
Oh, they ready? Oh, what's up?